Newberry, Ohio, a tractor-trailer apparently collided head-on with a van Monday on an Ohio state highway, killing 5 of the 7 people in the van, authorities said. The van driver and 4 passengers were pronounced dead at the scene. 2 other van passengers were taken to hospitals with serious injuries, authorities said. The tractor-trailer's driver was taken to a hospital and treated for injuries that weren't life-threatening, the highway patrol said. The driver had no passengers. The patrol says that it's still processing the scene and that the collision remains under investigation.